If you want to be a champion, you cannot have any kind of an outside negative force coming in and affect you. Okay, let's say before a contest, if I get emotionally involved with a girl, that can have a negative effect on my mind and therefore destroy my workout. So therefore I have to cut my emotions off and be kind of cold in a way when before competition. And so that's what you do then with the rest of the things. If somebody steals my car right outside of my door right now, I don't care. You know, I can be bothered with that. The only thing I would do is have my secretary call the insurance agency and they laugh about it. You know, because I cannot be bothered with it. So I trained myself for that, to be totally cold and not have the things go into my mind. And it was, in a way, a sad story when my father died, because my mother called me on the phone and she said, you know, your dad died. And this was exactly 2 months before a contest. She said, do you come home to the funeral? I said, no. It's too late, you know, he's dead, there's nothing to be done, and I'm sorry, you know, I can't come, you know. And I didn't explain to her really the reasons why, you know. I had other excuses to her, because how do you explain a mother who whose husband died, you know, your trip? I didn't bother with it. And that actually caused one of the greatest conflicts with my girlfriend, because she just looked at me and she said, it doesn't bother you? I mean, you know, your father died, and I did never talk about it again.
Are you ever afraid?
No.
Not even of dying?
No.
You don't feel any emotion about it one way or another?
No. I have to stay functional until my mission is complete. Then it doesn't matter.
You mean we go run and hide somewhere in a hole while the bombs fall?
It is your destiny. Your levity is good. It relieves tension and the fear of death.
Your emotions make you weak. That's why this day is mine.
The Iceman cometh.
Please, show some mercy.
Mercy? I'm afraid that my condition has left me cold to your pleas of mercy.
You wish entrance?
Yes.
You have much hatred and vengeance in your heart. You may pass.
Know the Diamond Garden gal, or I'll turn you into mulch. Pheromone dust, designed to heat a man's blood. It doesn't work on a cold-hearted.
Why do you cry?
You mean people?
Yeah.
I don't know. We just cry. You know, when it hurts.
Pain causes it?
No. It's different. It's when there's nothing wrong with you, but you're hurt anyways. You get it?
No.
I know now why you cry. But it's something I can never do.